Copy that. Sending you the location of the last transmission we received. So I've been investigating, and it seems Lime Banks just paid an outside source to cause serious damage to their little soul branch. They must expect a significant insurance settlement. Of course, the LSPD have already struck a deal in exchange for barring investigations into the accident. Those crooked cops are taking a cut for themselves. If you can find and disable the explosives they're supposedly planting, we can put an end to this travesty.
Changing clips! What a pain!